He made it a project, I see. Playing hooky? Whenever he sees you play, he DMs you to stop playing? Wow. What a partner. What a team member. Making sure you're working hard.
Round one.
That's really funny. Man. Oh no. Oh, lucky. Oh no. Oh dang, I thought I had something there. No! I broke giant swing! No!
KO. Round two. Fight.
There's like that sick JDCR combo that comes out of that, I think. Look at that ugly combo. Nice. Kept us out.
Round three.
Kept us out.
Fight.
Oops. Man, I need to warm up, huh? Like bad, it's okay. Ah! Come. taunt trade is not the greatest feeling. Alright.
Round four.
I feel myself loosening up some. Oh, I messed it up. Oh, we got lucky. Shouldn't that work? Oh my gosh. There's the JDCR? Nope. Gosh, Bryan's so weird. Oh, I thought I broke 1+2. Oh no, the parry! I fall for it every time. I think I'm invincible. Tough connection for that combo, I bet. You have to do sidestep instant wall running. Like, I don't know what the window is for that, but that's a lot of inputs that might drop. That's like harder, to me, stuff like that feels like on a bad connection is harder or more less consistent than harder stuff like Jet Upper, Taunt Jet Upper, and like Perfect Electrics, because those are like technically, you know, 3 or 4 inputs, whereas this is like a bunch of four neutral
round one
that can get dropped really easily.
Fight.
Oh, here it comes! Oh, he did it! Oh my gosh! What a monster. He's an execution man. Thank you for the offer. Beaters will ban you.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, that would have been sick. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh no! Got it.
KO.
Where is it?
Round three.
Thank you. scary. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, he just killed me. Thank you, Veters.
Round four. Fight.
Oh my gosh. Oh, that's not a minus. What a good move. Ah! Oh, he knows. He knows. Oh, he knows. He's seen me do it too many times. I thought I had you. I thought I'd gotten it. It got really choppy there. Yeah, I thought I had your back, but I didn't even have a whiff.
Get ready for the next battle.
That was like a one, running three, right? I'm trying to remember what move you used, but I fought it for sure. I thought for sure. Practice my throw breaking. Alright. If we can do it on this connection, we can do it on in local.
Round one. Fight.
Oops. Oh my gosh, the distance. Warned, and I'm still
round
not ready.
Two. Fight.
That was lucky. Oh, that was unlucky.
KO. Round three.
All right.
Fight.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I was actually... I thought I broke it. Yeah, I'm slow today.
Round four.
I'm slow today.
Fight.
I think the scariest part about the local Mar is that it's at four. Oh my gosh, I was trying to orbital and I just don't know what happened. I would have gotten thrown. No, that was a giant sweep. Never mind. I was trying to orbital. I'm playing slow. I can feel it, but it'll come back. I got a tourney on Saturday. Beaters and I are traveling to a nearby city. San Antonio to do one of their locals. Veters will be playing Guilty Gear. It is going to be streamed. I'll drop it in the Discord. It will be streamed. So the I think you're on the East Coast, right? So the Tekken doesn't start till 4 p.m. but Guilty Gear will
round
be at 2.
One.
So if you're if you're trying to get that face reveal from Veters. What am I realize. Two delay frames and three rollback. Wow. It is going to be streamed, Veters, so I just don't know exactly when it will be. Nice. Oh, gosh. I thought I broke that. Dang. Ah! So much crunch. Three bar. It's still showing as four for me, but the actual numbers are not as happy. Yeah, it's showing two delay frames, three rollback, which is not that great, is it? I wonder what is up with that. I know that my neighborhood gets some pretty abysmal connections at night. I said it's good on my end. Well, my
round one, fight.
But yeah, it's got some rollback right now. Slideshow throw there.
Round two. Fight.
At least I thought I did.
Round three.
Oh, it's crunch.
Fight.
I don't get this. Oh. Run over.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I don't know what it is today. Is the stream unstable? I guess not. It claims my bitrate is really high, so it can't be that. I think the servers can just be under load at night. I don't know. I feel like connections at night are always just worse.
Round one. Fight.
Gosh.
Fight.
Oh no. thought I had him.
Perfect. Round three. Fight.
Got it. Both feeling the same connection, so it's not an excuse. I think the solution is to move less. That's got to be the answer.
Get ready for the next battle.
Maybe it's you from watching my stream. That'd be pretty funny if that's what was happening, but all right, sure. We'll see. I do think it's just a night thing, but we'll see.
Round one. Fight.
R8 feels better. I don't know if that's a superstition, though. What a good move.
Round two.
That already looks better.
Fight.
Thought I broke it.
Round four.
Yeah, the thing is going wild here. Oh no, DDT. Knows. We dead? Yeah. Alright, he got us. Despite it. It did feel better. The second round started to waver again, though. So I don't know if it really had... If it was a coincidence. Maybe it was a coincidence? Yeah, the first and third rounds kind of felt better, but I don't think... I think other rounds have felt better too, so I don't think it actually did anything. Especially since the second round still wasn't good. We just won't be able to have a super clean connection today. That's okay. I got red bars on my end.
Round one.
Gosh.
Fight.
Okay. That ain't good. Getting screwed by this.
K-O.
Yikes. I wonder if there's something I can do about this. I wonder if there's anything that's going on in my background that I forgot about. Something. We'll see. We'll see. If it works, I'm gonna be embarrassed. But if it doesn't work, we won't talk about it either.
Fight.
Oh my gosh. Oh, that's a plus. He's got all the moves now. Oh, we got a five bar now.
Fight.
Yeah, this feels way a bit different now. Giant swing. Whoa, what the hell? Whoa! pretty crazy. Pretty crazy. Oh no. Yeah, I fixed the connection, I think. Okay. Alright, was that better for you, Hugh? It's like the game got faster. Alright, Hugh. I got a confession to make. I was uploading YouTube videos this morning, and I went to go check the tab, and it didn't finish. One of them was still at 80%. So I stopped it. It's fixed now. So, I forgot that one of my uploads hadn't stopped, and that would explain why. Top 10 anime betrayals indeed. My bad. 30 minutes just to find that out. I should have done it earlier. I should have checked earlier. I didn't think that it wasn't finished. Because I started it like, you know, 12 hours ago. So I thought surely it was done already. What? Dang. One of these days I'll get that. I figure Armor King is a good opponent to try it on. One of these days I'll actually get that pickup. Oh, I can't do it. Where we almost got that magic 4 combo, but it may be really hard to do online. Yeah, right? We saved my opponents, and myself for that matter, because it would have been hard to play too. I would have gotten hate mail. Probably, but I also probably would have lost. I also would have lost. So does it really count? I'm a little bummed though because I upgraded my internet speed, so I know I would expect the fact that my upload speed doubled that I'd be able to handle that, but oh well. Oh my gosh, no! He committed. What the? Oh my gosh.
Round 3. Fight.
Man, that sidestep was so crisp.
Two.
I can do this combo now. Oh, I'm so lucky. Oh gosh, no!
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Look at this, we can punish again. Oh my gosh. I thought I could step back. Oh, I swore I broke 1 plus 2! Got it. We both went for the same.
Final round. Fight.
What was that? What was that? Oh man, the instant wall runnings. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, we got one. Could have done any grab and you would have won. Probably.
Get ready for the next battle.
After that rage drive? Yeah. You, parried, right? What did I do? I did nothing. I was actually waiting for the grab.
Round 1.
Is that grab guaranteed, fight, though? Because I thought I broke the previous grab. Did something stupid. I was round trying to be cheeky.
Fight.
Oh no. That's metal. Oh dang.
K-O.
Oh no.
Round 3. Fight.
Oh, he's got it now. Oh. Yeah, it is guaranteed. Okay. Dang it. Why was I able to break it that one time, though? What happened there? Because there was one time that you did the rage drive, and I broke the throw afterwards. I don't know why. Oh, it's just because you were late? Straight up? That's funny. I was like, everything I knew about Armor King's rage drive is not true anymore.
Get ready for the next battle.
Everything I knew is no longer true. Now, everything makes sense again. Everything's back to normal. That's funny because it looked the same to me, so I guess it's the tight link.
Round one. Fight.
Let's do it again. Kidding me. We're dead. Yep.
KO. Round two. Fight. Good sidestep. Yeah, I guess I have to duck it. Is Armor King still insanely popular on the ladder? I know people kind of agreed that he's not the best character, but he's really popular. You think he's top tier? I mean, he's got a lot of moves. I don't even remember what the problem was supposed to be with him. I know JDCR struggled with him, but I don't know why. Round one. Fight.
Mess it up. So many whiffs. Oh, got it.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Sorry, we're so dumb. Why did I do that? Oh no. I needed to break two, I think. I think that's probably like the fifth time I've been side thrown in my whole life. That was a back grab? Really? Well, you would know better than me. You know, Bryan's got a giant swing if he back grabs you. Really? Yeah, if Bryan back grabs you, it's a giant swing. Does his little Mario Byahoo and like throws you.
Round 1. Fight.
I broke one plus, so I'm dead now.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
That wasn't a, kind of weird. What am I doing? What am I doing? What's happening? Oh man.
Round 3. Fight.
Let's do it. Oh, so good.
K.O.
Why did I duck? I ducked there. So bad. I wonder. Yeah, the double kick's a weird, really weird move. Hey, what's up, Ankoku Shiki? How's it going? Good to see you again. It's doing okay. We're, kind of remembering how to play. I play a lot worse at night. So, seeing if we can hold our own against you for a bit. And then, because we have a... I'll still be streaming this weekend, but I have a local that I'm going to in the afternoon on Saturday.
Round 1. Fight.
Just procrastinating?
Fight.
It's okay. Lab when you feel the drive too. If when you don't, you can like find the drive.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Oh my god. The thing is, Hugh knows it's gonna whiff before it whiffs. And he can get that punishment ready. Oh, we did it! We tried to do the same thing he did. I tried to assume that it's gonna whiff. And then just go for it.
Round 4.
Okay. Leveled up. Oh, you cannot. God, cannot be serious. I'm so sad.
Perfect. Final round. Fight.
Oh no. That isn't it. What do I do here? You know. What is the answer? I tried mashing there. I mashed a 10 frame. Do I have to duck? Is there anything that can be done once you've been hit by that? I guess it's like being hit by. Okay, you know what? I'm going to reverse engineer this in my head. It's like being hit by a low starter rage drive that combos. So it's like getting hit by Devil Jin's Hell Sweep. Like Devil Jin's Rage Drive. You just gotta predict it and duck it. That's it. He's just got a super health sweep. It's just it's a high. It's an unblockable high. But it's a low. It's a low health. It's a low Rage Drive. That's all it is. It's a low Rage Drive. And now it makes sense.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, that's cheeky. I thought I broke 1+2, I must not have.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Oh my gosh.
KO. Round 3.
Doing
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Oh Oh my gosh, that hop kick is godlike. We dead? It's close. When you hit the bubbles, you're supposed to die, but like, he's high health, and it's not quite the bubbles yet. We did it. We did the right answer.
Get ready for the next battle.
That's an annoying move. I think you're supposed to be able to react to it, but I never really believed it. I may just be slow, though. He does have, like, a very large in the air and then, like, low kick. But I don't know. The way I see it is if I've seen it played in tournaments, it's probably not as reactable as you think.
Round one. Fight.
You're lucky. Nice. Oh, I thought I broke it. Okay. I did go for 1+2. I think I felt myself piano it though.
Fight.
Yo, that's like a Sukaki or something. Or maybe just precious jabs.
Round three. Fight.
Got it. Nice. So much execution. Oh no! No mercy. No mercy. I do feel less like we're trying to make some opportunities. Yeah, I feel like I whiff punish more often against you. Yeah, I think so too. I think it's coming back.
Ready for the next battle.
If anything though, this is telling me that I'm gonna need to get like as many games in as I can when I show up to the venue before the matches start. Oh, thanks. I've tried to do it so much. It's like, I think I'm cheating a little bit. I kind of can tell when it's gonna hit some of the times. Some of the times I can tell when it's gonna hit, so I can just dial it in more
round
confidently.
One. Fight.
We did break one.
KO. Round two. Fight.
What's happening? What was that? Well, I've never seen that happen before.
Fight.
Nice. How many times have I done that? Oh, that was crazy. Oh, I thought I broke 1 plus 2, but I didn't. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I lost. Oh, no, we did it. We squeaked by. You've been robbed. In the same round, no less. In the same round, no less.
Get ready for the next battle.
In the same round. That was insane. The funny thing is, I was trying to figure out, A, if I could kill you. I was off by a pixel, so no. But then this, like, with that combo. But B, if I could hit the wall, and if I would, I'd kill you there. For sure. But I wasn't sure if the wall spot was going to be right, so I went for the safer play. Press 1 plus 2.
Fight.
Really don't have a lot of time to pick that up.
Round 4. Fight.
What the heck?
KO.
I swear I dialed in Jet Upper and it just didn't happen. I swear I dialed in Jet Upper. You've been downloaded? Only maybe. We've been getting some really good orbitals, though. Those orbitals have been choice.
Get ready for the next battle.
Very good orbitals.
Round 1. Fight.
Whoops. Yikes. Oh, that was... That was sick.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Wow, these counter hits are so lucky. He got us. That was a really good bait. He's fighting back. Can't spam the grabs against me? Yeah, got the keys to duck. If you know it's coming. For the next battle. First you think it's learning to throw break, and then you realize you can just duck. You have duck grabs? I figure... Do the duck grabs just whiff if you're standing, though? Isn't that the, they're not actually breakable? I thought... They're weird. I know they're not quite the same as a normal grab. Like... What happens if I'm standing and you duck dropping? Yeah, it just doesn't work. Yeah. So it's nothing to do with the break itself. Been conditioned now.
KO. Round three.
I've been conditioned.
Fight.
Oh, I wanted it so badly.
Oh.
man. Got it. Gosh, I'm like bummed that I can't convert that magic 4. You've never seen that one before? That's crazy. I guess they're not as good since, I mean, I'm not as good in the sense that, like, you know, if they're standing, they just whiff. So there's, like, some risk to them. Quite a bit of risk, actually. You can still break them. It's a one or two mix-up. Okay, yeah. But what I mean is the fact that, like, standing, it doesn't do anything is kind of a risk.
Round one.
But at least there's a chance. Fight. Oh, I'm already dead. Some range to it.
Fight.
Nice. Oh, the range on that too. Wow, that was so weird. I ducked after the throw happened. Uh-oh. Oh, you can't actually whiff punish it. It's like safe.
Round three.
I just... Or maybe I'm just not fast enough. Okay. What? Oh my gosh. That's fast. What the heck? That's fast. That's a fast move. It's like mine, except it's a high or something. It's just a hatchet kick. It's just the speed of a hatchet kick. Yeah, those unblockables are nasty. You can step them pretty easily, but that's about it. At least mine, I mean. For mine.
Round one. Fight.
Oh,
KO. Round two. Okay. Fight.
Gotta be kidding me. We're dead this time. We're dead this time. It's just enough. It's gotta be dead, right? Yeah, as soon as that line hits the bubbles.
Fight.
DDT, no. What's up, Gorzales? I'll do my best. He's in the chat, so let him know. Ooh, that's good. No, hey, it's all good. Gorzales gave us luck. He gave us luck. Though my delayed knees have been off. My delayed knees have been off, so I've been dropping combos.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hugh, they're against you. But yeah, what's up, Gonzalez? How have you been? How's it going? Yeah, we're just playing with one of our viewers today. Vitas and I are going to a tourney this weekend, so just getting some practice in before. It'll be on Saturday in 2 days. Yeah, nice.
Round one.
Good stuff.
Fight.
Wow, that was so lucky. And then that was really unlucky. Some of that damage back. But not quite. Oh, God. Oh, gosh. Yeah, we'll see. I don't do a lot of locals, so I'd say that some of the, like, it's kind of like going from playing kitchen table or something. From playing a lot online to playing in person. More like. Did it again. So I think it'll be some getting used to.
Fight.
But hopefully I can put up this showing anyway. Oh my gosh, you just did it! I expected us to switch sides there. He did not. It's system-based, Gorzales. They have, and in fact, they do it on PS4 for consistency of input lag. So, because PS5 sometimes has some oddities to it, or like different input lags for the same game. So they make sure everything is like locked to PS4.
Get ready for the next battle.
So yeah, that's generally what the setup is. PS4s. it'll be pretty fun. It's double elimination. In Tekken, games are best of three, with a game meaning one of these games of five rounds, right? So best of three of these.
Round
and
one.
Then once you hit like grand finals, it's a best of five. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was not a good trade, huh? Uh-oh. Dang. I broke wrong. That's on me. I broke wrong. That's just my fault.
Round two. Fight.
No, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, it's got so much range to it. Figured it out. Figured it out.
Fight.
I thought that wouldn't have hit. Oh my god. I also broke one. Unlucky. Also broke the wrong one. Hugh's coming back. He's figuring it out.
Get ready for the next battle.
That grab's pretty cool. It also does not seem as unsafe as it looks. I could be wrong, but I mean, granted, if we're like trading, I guess, but like I can't seem to visually confirm it and even get a 10 frame. So maybe I'm just slow. Because it looks so slow, but also it's kind of not. Maybe if you know the animation well enough.
Fight.
Oh my gosh. Oh, the range of... Oh, that's why. So you can't actually hit it, everything. You actually can't hit certain grabs.
Round two. Fight.
Wow, lucky.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh, we got away with it. Oh no! Caught our sidestep. Probably should have gone the other way. Oh, that's so messed up. So, I don't know if that's an option select or not, but since I'm already dialing in the whiff punish, I'm standing. But I don't know. I probably would have gotten grabbed by an actual grab. Right? Yeah, I think so. be interesting to see how those timings line up. Interesting. So yeah, if it's between high grab and low grab, you can just do your whiff punish at different speeds.
Round one. Fight. Round two, fight.
Woo. Oh my god, I tried to whip punish.
Round three, fight.
I wanted to see if it would work. I don't think the attack would matter. Interesting.
Get ready for the next battle.
Getting giant swing miss inputs. I was wondering what some of those jabs were. I thought they were dark uppers.
Round one. Fight.
What? Never. He gets that off of shove? Yeah, that was an unfortunate rage drive. I think Yeah, I hate when that happens against the wall. I don't really have a consistent, like, what do you do after that?
Get ready for the next battle.
Two more than ranked? Yeah, sure, let's do that. A little bit of ranked after that. Oh, it's all good. I think this is probably good practice. I mean, probably better practice than what I would get online, so it's really not an issue. I feel very properly warmed up now.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, shit. That was so good. Calling us out. Got the right taunt delay, but
fight.
Have it? Yes. Oh, dang. I can't sidestep it.
Round three, fight.
Sick. Oh no, the axes! Woo!
KO.
That was sick. Sick. Alright, last one. One more for the road.
Ready for the next battle.
Let's snooze the app real quick. Okie dokie.
Round one.
Let's see.
Fight.
Oh, got it. Maybe that's a one right.
Perfect. Round three. Fight.
Oh, I broke 1 plus 2. No. Walls betrayed me. I broke one that time. Oh my gosh. Nice stuff. Alright. Good games to you, good games.